Put me on TV, now everyone will know. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? They've been putting clodhoppers on the radio. No one recognized me, I was incognito. Now I need disguises so my cover won't be blown. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? I don't want to be on TV where my face will show. Say, has anybody seen my witness protection program? Anybody seen my disguise?
The old puppet theater. Welcome to Clodhoppers, everybody. I'm Claude Headgate. Got Richard Monroe running camera and being floor director. And Alice Lake's back with us this week, being floor director and running camera. We got John Hose directing and Bo Peep on the character generator, sound effects and sound. And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to announce right up in front of the program here that I am not, I repeat, not going to play the accordion. Yay! I wrote this one even before 9/11. And it's pertinent today. All my bags were lost on my last flight. The landing turned my knuckles white. I had to wait 2 hours at the gate. I missed my ride because the plane was late. So kiss me and cry for me. This could be goodbye for me. Common sense tells me not to go. Rendition. Bobby and Afraid to Fly. Well, by golly, we're going to stay away from Twisted Lyric Theater tonight and do some cover songs, because after all, music is what it's all about. The jokes are certainly bad, but the music, we hope, is always good here at Clodhoppers. And do one by Vince Gill. I first heard him in Pure Prairie League. He's quite the picker, quite the singer.
You got my number. You got my name. Why don't you call me like the body. You got that face. Why don't you call me Little Liza Jane? Girl, I got it bad for you. There ain't nothing I won't do. Just one kiss and I'll never be the same.
Hay fever season is upon us, so you might need to go out and get yourself some of that there NyQuil. So we'll do a song called The NyQuil Blues by Alvin Crow and the Pleasant Valley Boys. Yeah, the lights are already getting my tuning. Two bugs talking. One bug says to the other, "Hey, bug, don't man me."
Give me a bottle of NyQuil, rest for sleep my body needs. Give me a bottle of NyQuil, rest for sleep my body needs. Analgesic congestion, antihistamine. On a level, my man said, "What you need? Give me one roll of duct tape and a case of NyQuil, please. Give me a bottle of NyQuil, restful sleep my body needs. And old easy congestion and an antihistamine."
Proper dose.
Keep out of reach of children. Keep your bathroom cabinet closed. Give me a bottle of NyQuil. Restful sleep my body needs.
junkie. Well, I don't know what that means. I cannot be satisfied unless my tongue is green. Give me a bottle of NyQuil. The rest will steep my body knees. Robert knows. You got a breach of children. Keep your bathroom cabinet closed. Give me a bottle of NyQuil. The rest will steam my body and me. And a feeling decongestant. And an antihistamine. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, the NyQuil Blues. Now we're doing some songs from set one. Got a little bit more rock and roll type songs and classic rock in set one and two. Then we do in three, four, and five. And six and seven are originals and parodies. Here's one by Stephen Stills. And he broke away from the Crosby, Stills, and Nash long enough to do this first album of his. And David Crosby and Graham Nash sang harmonies throughout the album. So, kind of a little corporation. When you're down and confused and you don't remember who you're talking to, concentration slip away. Don't sit quiet, over your time you have. There's a girl right next to you, and she's just waiting for something to do. And there's a rose in a fist in love. Now the eagle flies with the dove. Can't be with the one you love, My boys, they play just like the record. The judge said they had a picture of me doing it, but I tell you, I was framed. I was framed. See, this way I can watch you folks at home. You with the potato chips, I'd push them back just a little bit for a few minutes. So you keep your hands to yourself over there. Yes, sirree. What did the foundation say before it became a house? What did it wish for? I wish I was framed. Oh. Thank you. Here's one by Pure Prairie League going way back to the early, early days of country rock music.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, 5.5 minute long song there. Good thing FM radio had come along by that time, because prior to that, you had a 2 minute song. They're giving me five. Gosh, we're doing a great job out here. Well, here's one from the soundtrack, Any Which Way You Can, Clint Eastwood movie from days gone by. A little song by Jim Stafford. I believe he's got one of those theaters in Branson as well. But he slipped in something that was laying in the street and was shot before he hit the ground. Yes, the killer slipped and it cost him his life. Patty said as she roared out of town, you better watch your step when you know the chips are down. Give cow Patty. She came into town to find a man that killed her daddy. Give me I cow patty. On flame, on your big moped. Well, we'd like to thank everybody so much for checking out Clodhoppers tonight. We're going to pretend we're at an A's game in a seventh inning stretch, and this song comes on the loudspeaker, and we're all just doing swell on a beautiful spring day. Thanks to John Monroe, Alice Lake, John Hose, and Bo Peep, our crack staff right here at Clodhoppers, for putting this whole thing together for you.
Stickles in my way.
day.
Here at the library, people ask a lot of questions.
I'm trying to get a job, but I don't write very well. Can the library help me?
The read-up department can help. They teach adults how to read and write. Check out the kiosk in the lobby for more information.
Hi, I'm looking for bedtime books for my boys. Benny is 4, and Tom is 12, and Benny likes choo-choo trains, and Tom likes zombies.
Choo-choo trains and zombies.
Oh, do you have any activities for my boys?
Sure. Workshops, sing-alongs, and your boys can even read to a dog.
I just lost my job. Can you help me write a resume?
No, but I can help you find a book that can.
Oh, good.
Here you go.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
My computer's broken, and I'd like to get to my Facebook account. Can I use one of these computers?
Sure.
How much does it cost to rent a movie here?
It's free. We also have audiobooks, CDs, and no, our video cassette collection has not gone away.
Dude, I have SATs tomorrow. I need help.
Here's the SATs and the bar exam for when you graduate college.
You're the man.
Good luck. You see what I mean? People have a lot of questions. Whether you're looking to improve yourself, need to find the perfect bedtime story, or just need a good novel to read, the local library has all your answers. Excuse me, I've got a book to read.